If you tried a salicylic acid leave-on product like Hey Hey Paula and it was too drying, consider instead using a salicylic acid cleanser. Lather it to the problematic areas like the T-zone, leave the lather on the skin for a few minutes, and then rinse it off. This short contact time can still be effective in helping you out while being less drying and less irritating.